tired of wasting thousands of dollars every single morning stuffing your crotch the old-fashioned way? It's time to put a python in your pants.
Actually, we're not hiring right now. Oh my, you're hired!
And if python pants fail to get you laid, I'll personally come to your house and jerk you off myself.
So don't be a small fry. Come on down to 559 Queen Street and hit puberty again.
Python pants are not responsible for all the women that you're gonna get pregnant.